Can't be it. There are probably more of them inside. I'd better get in there. Better make sure they don't spot me. Another lab. Wonder what Freeze was doing here.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool.
Yeah.
I hear banging. Is someone trapped in there? That door is heavily reinforced. What would they keep in there? Dr. Upshot? I wonder if that's one of these poor scientists. The ID card says Dr. Kalen Lee. He must have been working late. Whatever they were keeping in this lab must have been pretty important. Another dead scientist. What was Freeze doing here? According to the ID card, this was Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
The dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on the failsafe. A disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. And if you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Maybe there's something on Upshot that'll help piece together what happened here. Now, where's this poor guy's office? Failsafe hidden in Dr. Upshot's office. Interesting. Now, where's that failsafe? Well, hello there, hidden floor compartment. Belfry, I've recovered a disruptor device from Quartz Labs. It seems important. Something connected to Freeze's research.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
You'd better not be hurt this time.
Hey, big guy. You doing okay?
Fine. What's up?
Well, with all this talk of Lazarus pits and Dionysium, I...
Like I said, fine.
Jason, just let me be a good friend.
I'm handling it. Thanks for checking in, Babs.
Playing with a ghost, Alfred?
You might say that. I'm finishing my last game with Bruce.
I couldn't save our board from the manor, but I do have our notes. We tracked each move. To continue the game, if one of us was ever away.
Are you winning?
Playing as Bruce, I can't see how he loses.
Bruce is dead. Maybe he wins your game, but without him, we've lost.
I'm not so sure about that.
Not so sure he's dead?
Not so sure we've lost. Bruce played an important role. But he never saw himself as the only piece in play.
Hand me that coolant.
Did it hurt, Jason?
When I fell from heaven?
When you came back to life, did the Lazarus pit hurt?
It changed me. Hey, Lazarus isn't gonna bring Bruce back, Tim.
Who's to say he doesn't want us to try?
Bike. You can't just change everything out and expect things to work like they did.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Try grieving.
Homicide detectives are investigating after the killing of 2 scientists during a robbery at Sports Lab. The nighttime raid of the facility's cryogenics wing resulted in the deaths of 2 Quartz researchers, identified by family and friends as Drs. Theodore Upshot and Kaylin Lee. The pair were recently honored by the Gotham Science Society for their groundbreaking...
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Freeze was using Dr. Upshot's lab to build something, but I couldn't figure out what. But we do have the doctor's disruptor. I think it's a failsafe.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
We're way overdue for a rematch, Mr. Todd.
Whoa. You got the Horror Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger. Next level, Pit of Despair. Get ready.
Whoa.
Jason?
The Lazarus Pit?
Yeah. It's stupid. I'll be fine.
It's not stupid. You died. It's okay to not be okay with that. Know what? I'm hungry. I'll get some takeout from Big Billy Burger. You want your usual? One bacon ultra belly combo coming up. I'll be right back.
Hey. Thanks, Babs.
sign of electric surges. Use caution.
On your aim.
Come on.
surprises. We have a 10:30. There's a robbery in progress.
Broke a sweat.
We're almost there, dispatch.
Have to get out of here.
Backup
now.
They're coming for us!